Hello and welcome to another video on Facebook tips. Have you ever wondered how to find Facebook link of your Facebook ad or the post ID of your Facebook ad? Because whenever you post a post, Facebook allows that post a post ID, whether that is a simple post from your personal profile or your business page or an ad from your business manager's ad account. In this video, I am going to share with you two things. One, how to find the link of your Facebook ad, and second, how to find your post ID so that you can use that in another ad with all the social proof. So let's jump into it. Okay, here I am in our test Facebook ads account. Now let's say I previously had an ad or a post with some great social proof, and now I want to use that same ad or post with the same social proof, which is likes, share and comments. So how can I do that? How do we do that? Okay, so let's say this is the ad. I want to find the link of, and then from that link I want to get the post ID so that we can use that same post or ad in another campaign. All you need to do is that select the ad and a preview button will appear here. So when you click on the preview button, a small window will pop up and it will give you the preview of the ad with the ad copy and all the social proof. So first of all, how can you find the link to this Facebook ad if you need to share that link with somebody? Okay, so all you need to do is, let me show you again, click on this button and from here you can choose the option of share a link. When you click on the share a link option, a small window will pop up and you can copy the link of that same ad and you can share this link with anybody you want to share with. You can share that with through WhatsApp, through Facebook Messenger or email, anything. Okay, so this is the link and this is the preview of your ad. It gives you the option to see that ad in multiple options, for example Facebook mobile news feeds, desktop news feeds, etc. Okay, so this was one option, and another option to this is click the button and from here you can choose Facebook post with comments. It will open up a new tab and here you can see this ad again. Okay, now from the address bar, this is the social proof, likes, comments, shares, etc. Okay, now how can we use these same social proof in another ad? All you need to do is go to the address bar, and from the address bar where it says post, next to the post there is a number. This is the post ID of this ad or this post. So now I want to use this ad in another campaign and this is the post ID I got from here. Now what I need to do is, if I want to create a new campaign, let's say for example that's a new campaign and I want to use this ad in a traffic campaign, or you can use that and in an engagement campaign or conversion campaign, whichever is your objective. Select your campaign type and for example now let me jump into directly into the ad section of this. Okay, so from here all you need to do is, you need to make sure that you are going to select the same page. Okay, otherwise this won't work. It's asking you for the Instagram account. Let's select that. Okay, now in the ad setup section you have three options in the drop down menu: create ad, use existing post, or use creative hub mockup. So I want to use the existing post and here it is asking me to enter a post ID, which I got from here. Remember, I got the post ID from this section here. So all I need to do is paste the post ID here and boom, this is the post with all the social proof we had in the previous ad, and we can use this same post with the same ad copy, with the same call to action button, headline, and social proof. Okay, this was one way of getting the post ID of an ad. So now if you want to get a post ID of a post from your Facebook page or your from your Facebook page basically, so what you need to do is you need to go to the post, the page post, okay, and for example this is the post I want to use in an ad. All I need to do is click on the date, okay, and it will open up a new link, and the same way next to the post there is the post ID. Copy the post ID and let's say you want to use that one, okay, come here again and enter a post ID, give it the post ID, and here it comes. Same post, same ad copy with the same social proof. So this is it for now. I hope this may help you in somehow, and please let us know if you need any video on anything related to Facebook ads or tips. We will be more than happy to share that with you. Thank you. Take care. Bye.